Mortal Kombat versus Street Fighter.
Oh my god. Dude, what's up? Finally did it! What's going on? The reason NetherRealm Studios hasn't announced anything is because they were working on an absolute banger. Yeah, what is it? They just said 2022 and it shows the Mortal Kombat and Street Fighter logo. Oh my god, this could be legendary. I know! It would be absolutely a shame if this was an April Fool's Day joke.